If you got a message that says email and password match not found, you might be typing the wrong password or using the wrong email address. Can you think of another email address or password you might have used? Try those before moving on.
If it's still not working, go to the login screen and click on Forgot Your Password. Then, type your email address and click Send.
At this point, you'll get one of two messages. One will say, please enter a valid email address. The other will say, email sent. If you got the message that says, please enter a valid email address, double check for correct spelling. Still no luck? Try some different email addresses that you might have used instead. If you've tried a handful of different emails and it's still not working, you might need to make an account. Go back to the login screen, click on Need an Account, then follow the steps. If you originally received the email sent email, check your email inbox.
You should find an email from Vivint Solar with the subject line of Reset Password. Open the email, then click the button that says Reset Your Password.
You'll be taken to a page where you can type in a new password. When you've typed in a new password and confirmed it, click Send. At this point, you should be able to log into your account center normally. Once this is all done, you should be ready to go. If you're still having troubles, call one of our support specialists. They'd be happy to speak to you.